The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Harran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Harran's days are numbered. The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Harran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Harran's days are numbered.
Ran into a guy who got trapped in one of the safe houses. I thought I could help him, but he'd already turned. Oh, the poor bastard. This is not what I signed up for. I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Thank you.
This freaking weird zombie, he's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know.